can we upgrade? I guess that trap. Ooh, they're very useful against people that are fast or melee. Go on. Get in range and fire! There we go. Yeah, when you get stuff upgraded, it becomes awesome. Oh, it's fair, right? It's free match. Come on, just sit there for a second. Okay, fire these guns! Did that hit anything? I think that just killed a lot of the guys. There we go, now we're moving up again. Wait, there's three of us in this lane? That's not good. Oh yeah, that's not good. I gotta get over to the middle lane. See you guys. Actually, no, it's just me and Gideon. Never mind. Actually, lose this. Okay, shotgun. White blade shark. I think our shotgun didn't spread far enough, fast enough. You and your arrow storms. I don't should get out of here. Are you still walking out? Yeah, you are. Defend the cannons, not right. Oh, gadget. Thank you. Come on! Yeah. Oh, middle. We gotta get to the middle now. I'm not falling off these guys. Gotta go back and defend it. Okay, move on. Guys, what are you doing? The middle is kind of in the open now. Forget about them. We're going to defend the middle. Running. I really wish there was sprint or roll or something. Anything. Anything to enhance the gameplay a little bit. Go faster. Walk. Stop walking slowly. Walk faster. You appear to have long legs. Use them. Yeah, no. Is cannon ready? Cannon is indeed ready. Fire the cannon! Oh, I just owned someone. I think that was a headshot. I didn't mean to do a headshot, but that's whatever. Although I think it did finish right. Finally, you know, Gideon knows what he's doing. Yeah, you better run. You better slowly walk backwards. Oh, fantastic. Onto your friend. Oh, that's what you're waiting for. Oh, the right side. Right side is fine. Oh, right side is doing well. Yeah, let's go over to the left side now. Cut through the forest. Go faster. Alpha content. I see. Well, they're killable. Very little res, but they're killable. Oh, I thought I could get the cannon ready! Oh, great. Yeah, there is no way you can dodge that. There's no way I can dodge that attack with this character. That now. And also, you know, you know, that'd be nice if I would have deployed a second earlier so that would have worked to slow him down so he could actually get out of the way. But yeah, this game's kind of very, you know, it's a little bit on the, you know, it's a little bit on the paper, rock, scissors mindset where basically that character will own that character no matter what. So yeah, just like that, I was unable to get away from him. Because there is no rolling, there is no sprinting. I cannot turn around and sprint, I cannot press a button and roll away. So yeah. All right, one more. Oh no, they're all on the right side because all of our team went down the middle for some reason. This guy got an army behind me. We gotta get to that flag now until we gotta get to their tower now before they figure out what's going on. Oh, fantastic. Sorry. We're doing so well until AI stopped going on all the lanes. I was supposed to fight him. I can't fight him. That's just it. I can't fight him. I should have ran. I shouldn't need to run, but I had to. Well, I guess I had to. I'm actually going to throw it like this. I still was too slow to deploy. Get out of the way. I was out of the way. I was totally 100% out of the way that time. I know that for a fact, but no. Oh, at least they weren't focusing on the middle. They actually destroyed the last crystal. I guess that was their plan. But I was out of the way attack. Maybe my arm was in the way, but even then, I don't think so. Alright, there we go. Okay, we're gonna upgrade. I guess that crap. I'll play twice. But yeah, I mean, if I had roll, I could have easily been out of that way, so I could easily dodge him and actually put up an actual fight against his melee. But as it is right now, I can't do a thing. I mean, at least in Fractured Fates, which that game is kind of paper, rock, and scissors, at least in that game, you can get out of the way. You can just not engage them. You can, and even if you can't, even if you're forced to engage them, if you play it smart, you might be able to win. Like if you were in a big heavy ship trying to get the long range shooty ship that's slightly armored. You rush him. You know, you use cover and rush him. You go around and rush him. You do not go up in the middle or you get owned. In this game, there's nothing like that. It seems like actually a big slow heavy melee character was super easy. I can't fight him running away. And too bad I can't vocalize to my team. Oh, by the way, there's this big guy here that you should be able to come over, that you should come over and help, you know? Oh, get the big gun out, because at least we can do this. Oh, suck it. Actually, it's not paying attention. And also, ooh, snag trap. Oh, no. Snag trap. I'm staying up here. Actually, you better run to your base. You better know what's what. Yeah, let's get another lane open so we can solo with our guys. He's coming back. Yes, it's coming back. That means I should fall back too. Get Starship ready. He's going for me. Okay, Starship away. Okay, these things stay up forever. Oh, well, until they get shot. Come on. Try and lure him to one of my traps. Yes. Yes, fall. Yes, be dumb. Be incredibly dumb. I'm going to need to do this. I'm running. Stay crap. I guess you can just turn around and throw it because you move the same speed no matter which way you're facing, which is, I guess, is nice. Oh my word. I gotta get through this lane. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this guy is meant for single target damage, and he's balanced. He has single target damage stuff and multi target damage stuff, but he's mostly single. Okay. Can you stack up them? I actually don't have the speed. Oh, we don't have the mana. As long as I still have put my soul in our base, I do not care. And maybe make this one. I can't fight these. Can't fight the little guys. Just can't. There we go. Actually, why are their little guys better than ours? Gone. Big guy's back. I can just fly out around this time. Running. Is he following me? No. I was annoying one of them. So I can go back to the base. I know these guys, they don't exist. Move on.
Enemy inhibitor is under siege.
Yes. Are you going to save the content? Nope. Never mind anyway. How did I get turned around? I was going straight the entire. That's open. Do we have a big map, I guess? We gotta get moving. And again, I wish I could sprint or roll or something. I mean, the map's just so big that you walk at this speed and nothing more. Or at the very least, you know, have a toggle run. You know, like in Star Wars The Old Republic. You have ability just, when you're not in combat, press the run button and you just run. You don't go that faster than walking, but it's still nice. That took far too long. Change lanes, they go up the middle. Okay, big and ready? Well, at least we regened all of our men in that time. Keep moving. Prepare the big gun. Big gun is ready. You know what? No. I didn't. I just want to press the jump. Mr. Something. Run. I wanted to cancel so I could move, but I can't cancel because I don't know how to do that. Or if you even can, which I don't know. And totally upgrade the basic attack. I'm actually sure you're going it's. Okay. No. I have to turn around to do that. And, like, the slowness of this game is really weird. Oh, yes. Prepare the attack. Fire! Yes! I think we got him. Go ahead. Oh, I'm out of mana again. Keep firing. I think I can do more damage than they can do to me, but I don't think so. Especially if we walk into my friends. Okay, he's gone. Time for the shotgun. Shotgun! Focus on one. And then they take 30 seconds to respawn. Ow. Miss Bo beats Mr. Gun somehow. Oh, wow. Yeah, how do you cancel attacks, or can you cancel attacks? I was going to hit R2 to cancel the attack, but I know that just fires it. And L2 doesn't. Well, L2 brings up the comm rows, so. Actually, L2 brings up that, so no, that wouldn't work. I guess if I just wanted to move around with the cannon, I just would hit square. Well, you may notice there are no time limits. You can play as long as you want, or as long as the game works. Which is a good and bad thing. I mean, in a game like this, there is no real way to win by time. Because there is no, you know, there is no counting of, like, objectives or anything like that. There is no, like, there is no way to tell who wins after a certain period of time. It's just Windows 10. I know I pre-ordered you, but no, I'm not going to download you on this computer anyway. Or not, no, not anytime soon. Alrighty. Oh, now everyone finds out, of course, once I searched it was actually working. Fantastic. I mean, I was doing fine in my first match, but this is just, be gone. See, now I can just do this, talk around, get the cannon. Fire the cannon! Oh, no! Okay, that's time. Run faster than walking, or just move faster than walking. Oh, he's gonna jump. Yep. Oh, that even doesn't work that well. We got destroyed. Oh, finally, Mr. I kill everything got it. I'm going after the character. Oh, we're bringing you into a trap. Good, you're dead. I haven't got to kill you. I think I got one or two maybe, but that's about it. Sectra? Yeah, Sectra. I instinctively knew it was ready. You better run. Okay, level up, what do we got? This thing blast, yes please. So my gun can even do even more. Which is good in this because if I can actually get my cannon ready and in place, I can actually just do a lot of damage to that core. Oh, there's the big melee guy which I can't do anything with. Other than shooting in the back. Rush to core! Rush it! You know, do whatever he's doing, which is actually kind of slow. So can I aim from the core here? Yes, I can. Fire! 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 Oh, there we go. That's the money shot. Worth it. Worth it. Was it worth it? Probably not worth it, actually, since I have an 80-second reload or 80-second respawn. All right. Enemy inhibitor is under siege. An enemy has been slain. Okay, let's see what these cards are. Yeah, they got two pulses now. Yeah, let's get moving. Oh, really? I hit this mean to actually look at the deck, but no. It didn't. And that shouldn't have caused me my speed, shouldn't have. But really, yeah. I really need to see another speed option, either a toggle sprint when you, or a toggle built to move faster when you're not in combat, a sprint or a roll would be nice. Even if the sprint's limited to, like, I don't know, 2-3 seconds, it'll still be nice to have over whatever this is. Or at least make the characters move faster, and to move a little bit faster would be really nice as well, because right now they're just moving too way too slowly to do anything. You just casually barely walk to places. They don't even walk, they just casually stroll. That was a thing in the top center is, Alright. Is who's ready to respawn. Okay, we'll get. You guys are getting shotgun. I think he's cannon. Oh, he needs a cannon on that. No, should I use the cannon on that? I should just shoot it. I mean, when I used the cannon on the crystal, I kind of just gave my life away because I was unable to do anything, but I did shoot the crystal and did 20 damage to it, so that's nice. Where's the rest of my team? Well, guys, Minion's gonna handle this. Oh, yeah. No need. No need to, use the cannon. One more. Bonk. And these things start raging after a while, as you can probably tell by the fact that I killed this, even though the middle lane was clear for a long time. Come on. All right, they're going up the right lane. Good for them. Good on them. All right. Okay, there's a character. Careful. Oh, this way. This way. Save all my mana for fighting her, or for finding the cannon on the core. He's not really curing though. Oh no. Back up. Actually, help our teammates out. That seems like a splendid idea. I can't fight and save. I can save my energy. Sorry. Sorry, I can't fight the girl, man. Or the big guy. Oh yeah, I totally can't fight him. Come on, guys. If you distract him, I'm going to blow up the core. I'm going to do most damage to the core. Oh, I can't. I know I'm gonna break it. Ooh, what's up on this? I'm gonna be extra slow. And also do damage. Oh yes. Should we cannon him? No, we'll set the cannon to the core. Almost ready. I don't think so. We are strafing. Yes, I'm here. Who's doing more damage? I can tell. You know what? Stop moving. Oh, thank you, Perky, stopping on the thing. God. I'm gonna stop using mana now. Actually, well, you got her covered. Oh, yes, well, you got her covered. Walk faster. Let's get to the core! Let's shoot the core with the cannon! Oh, they're all distracted! Are we in range of the core? We're in range of the core. Fire the cannon! It's going down! Actually, that didn't do that much. I thought I was going to do way more than that. Maybe it wasn't in range, but I'm pretty sure it was. Ow! Are you back? Yes, you are back. I'll get fire on the core. Actually, I can't risk dying. Never mind. Okay. Give me that far. That's no weird spot. Help our guys out. There we go. Our guys are really breaking stuff now. Remember, they spawn me. We will be behind me. Oh, we're in slow motion. Bomb to me. Okay, no one's watching. Yes, fire on the core. Fire. Core. Pump faster! Also, this guy pumps really slow. Yagan! Or is almost dead! Yes, we did it! They got me, but we did it! Victory, yeah! We did it! It was looking dodgy there for a second, but we did it! Alright, well, I got top place on my team. I think. Yeah, I said I got one kill in all that madness. Because everyone else was just killing everything. Yeah. All right, didn't see the Indari, which would have appeared right before this. All right, that could have been bad, but yeah. Yeah, that's weird, but a tribute. What do we got? Reputation boost, 3 wins. All right. Well, sorry, join the fight. PvP mode unlocked. Alright, that's good. Continue. Okay, well, yeah, I'm pretty sure that was just a artifact of the, pre-early access stage. The NDA thing. But anyway, that was the match. But I do really like a Paragon. When When Monday Night Combat, the original, came out on Xbox, I played that a lot, and I played it for a year. I played it for like a year or two when it first came out, and it was really good. This is just as good. Although this is much slower paced. But, you know, it's similar, and it is really nice. Now, I mean, if you don't know, there are three MOBA titles by big name developers coming out this year. There is Paragon, as you can see, which obviously I got. There's also Battleborn, which I will be getting, which, by the way, the Battleborn beta has been going on for the last week. I haven't played it because I just want to play the campaign on the in the main game and then play multiplayer after that. Maybe I'm quite sure. What I'm gonna do. We're gonna look at Murdoch, as that's the guy we were playing. Oh, he's looking at Star Hero. That makes sense. And also there is as I quickly go over to GameStop.com because it's on the front page, I would bet. What is it? And well, it's not on the front page. Oh, it's Overwatch. And Overwatch is by Bethesda, I believe. Well, Battleborn's by Battleborn's by Gearbox, Paragon's by Epic, and Overwatch is by Bethesda. So yeah. Well, those three, Battleborn and this, I decided I like the most. Overwatch is okay, but I like these a little bit more for some reason. But yeah, so I really do like Paragon. It will be free to play when released, and will be free to play in open beta, so don't worry about that. And also, all these characters that you see, and all the characters that you get, that you get through the packs, those are just skins that you unlock through just playing the game normally. Yeah. And those are basically just, elite characters, just like in World of Tanks, where if you have a tank in the tech tree and you basically research everything it can research, you get an elite tank, and it's almost as good as a premium. It's a third of a premium. But still. The master challenge system's like that. You're not missing anything if you don't get the extra packs. You're not missing anything if you just join early access like that. That's like the founder's packs are just for people that wanna, get in the early access as well as get the extra stuff. So yeah. Alright, but anyway, that'd be it for these videos. Thanks for watching. I really appreciate you guys watching all these videos. These videos mean a lot to me. Also, don't forget to leave comments, write your suggestions for this series, like who you want me to play next, or if I'll play, Paragon in general, multiple scenes, comment to me on the tip. And please let me know if you want to see more of this game, which I will definitely do. I will probably do it on Friday as a multiplayer shooter, because it is kind of a multiplayer shooter a little bit. It's a multiplayer game nevertheless, and it is not like kind of like Wolf Tanks, actually, now that I think about it. So maybe it'd be good. There's nothing to really unlock, so I guess that's what it defaults to. If it's like Wolf Tanks, but there's nothing to unlock, I just do it on Friday, because that's just, I don't know, it makes more sense that way to me. So, that'd be it for this video, and I guess, see you in a second.